actually be able to sit for extended periods. We'll see how that goes. But in the meantime, let's play some goddamn Monster Sanctuary. Let's see. All right, I'm back in the Keeper's Stronghold. Oh, let's see. I think I'm in a good place as far as my party and their equipment. Let's see, where do I want to go now? I need to go down there. Yeah, I guess so. I'm trying to think where else I can go. I want to try something. Yeah, let's go down here. Do this. Let's just go for it. What the hell? Nice. Bad first turn. Ooh, I got a Fang plus two. Nice. I still don't know how to sit though. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Oop. All right. Oh, so close. Oh, so close again. Okay, so I gotta hug that side, but I gotta actually... Damn. Whoa, I got it. Anything over here? No, okay. Well, that's cool. Now at least I know what's down there. Okay, let's go over this way. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can't go that way yet. Okay. You don't like air, so we're gonna you. Oh, okay, well, let's just, yeah, that's fine. Sure, what the hell? They don't like magic. I'll take that. Dang, two criticals. That may be one of the best I've ever done. Ooh. Nice. Always love a Chivo. Alright, let's see. What haven't I done here? I think I've done basically everything I can do here right now. Yeah, I think that's about it. All right, let's take this shortcut. Let's see, I did that. Okay. Now. Ooh. Damn. Okay. Wow. Okay, that's pretty good. There. I wonder if I can go down that way now. Let's find out. Hello, Wispies. Oh, what the hell? Okay. All right. Nice. Wow. Oh. That was a 6-star. Holy shit. I ain't mad at it. Oh, there's bubbles, right. Bubbles everywhere. Already. Bless you and your sonar. Sure, what the hell? Cream puffs for the first time today. Shit. That's good. That's really good. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh god, that's good. Street cream. Well, not bad. Oh, so close. Okay. I think I've done all of that, haven't I? Yeah, I did all that. Okay, now we come here. What in the hell are those? Oh, Jesus. Well, this looks like it's going to be fun. Blade Widow and Vasuki? Okay. So we have like basically a praying mantis and a couple of two-headed snakes. What do I have? What do I want? Yep, that's what I'm doing. Okay, Let's start out with this. Okay, I'll take that. Oof, I don't like that. And boom. Yikes. Okay. Let's see here. Takes care of that one. And let's see if I can. Almost. That's all right. You're gone. Bye. Not bad. Yay, level up for everybody. Okay, let's see. Burb gets Ooh. I don't know what that means. Oh. Yeah, no, I like that. Perino. Learning how to sit in a chair, 2K always. That's a flying fish. Okay. One day I will sit in a chair properly. Whoa. That is. Huh, that was some kind of something. Oh. Okay. Rocky's the only one that I have that can do. Alright, let's see what we can do here. That wasn't a bad hit, considering that was my only hit. Ouch. I know it's not terribly effective, but I want the stack. Yeah. I can hope for a critical. Like that. I ain't mad at it. Oof. The bleeding damage stack is just not ideal. No, I'm not anti-healer. I'm just, I don't have that in my party right now. It's fine. I'll be fine. See, there was healing. The only ones I see dead are on the other side of the screen, so I don't know. It's fine. My team looks fine. Okay, what do we... Ooh, we have... Ooh, that's a box. Whee! Look at all the babies that I have now. I have so many babies. I've been hatching them all. That's really good, basically everything. I evolved my worm. I've got, like, this is just... I gotta say, I'm pretty happy with where I'm at right now. Let's see, though, I want... I'm assuming that means that, like, now that's 100% chance, so, like, every time I crit, I get a buff. Because it's 50 plus 50. What the fuck is that dragon thingy? Maybe that's the dragon thingy. Okay, let's, fuck it, let's just deal with these real quick. Okay, we need, I want Rocky, I want you, and I want you. Okay. Yeah. Your face is a dragon thingy. Look at all that extra damage. No. Boop, boop, boop. Slicey, 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 slice. Come on, just give me a critical. Yes! Beautiful. That was pretty good, I gotta tell ya. Ooh, I got one of each. Okay, let's see. New skill for you. You get... That's a lot of defense. Yeah. Okay, now we go, we gotta hatch some eggs. So let's hatch this one. Fancy. I like Blade Widow already, that's great. Snack, snack. It's true. It is two snacks. Okay, so this is what my map looks like right now. There's a lot going on here. So, you know. But yeah, this is where I am down here in this, I guess, sort of southwest corner. Let's see, what do the new ones do? Moves heavy blocks. So, same thing as you. Okay, I want Rocky. Okay. Oh god, there's stuff up here too. Stuck there. Alright, let's try this. Does that let that up on this side? But I still can't get to it. Very dragony. Oh, they don't like fire or air. Okay. So close. I'm assuming that means I'm poisoned now. No? Okay. We're gonna try it. Ooh, look at those stacking effects. Ooh boy. Good gravy at the damage. Oh no, oh no. Well, there goes Burb. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I'll get this right eventually. Soon, TM. All right, let's see. God, got him again with the armor burst. Let's see if I can... I made critical hits happen with my mind, which was pretty nice. Ooh. There we go. Wasn't my best battle for sure, but I got a Phoenix tier out of it, which is pretty nice. Okay, so I'm gonna need Burb for that jump. Burb. The Pidgey. Come along, Burb. Nope. Didn't do that right. Oh, so close. Get it. I'm gonna die trying. I mean, I believe you. I just have to time it right. But if I get that, hoo boy. Yeah! Got it! What did that open? Oh, that opened that one. Okay. And then I just have to put the rock there. Rocky, no, buddy. Well, I would say that I got good. All right. Got that. Oh yeah, there's dragons over here. There be, well, snakes and dragons. I'll come back to you in a second. Let's do it. Yeah. I'm good with this the way it is. I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm hoping for criticals. I think, oh yeah, no, it's done. That's done. Fuck. Boy, I never thought tackle would be such a powerful move, huh? Oh, shit. This does not look good for the Homestar Runner. Let's see. I want you? Better. Oof. Jesus Christ. All right, let's try something else. Doing that. Come on, hit it. Fuck. That's fine, that's fine. Whatever. Yeah. Shitheads. So close. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Certainly not ideal, but I'll make it work. That was like a three. No, that's a two. Well, I sucked at that. In my defense, they were pretty goddamn powerful. Alright. Huh. Whoa. Let's go see what the extent of everything is over here. I don't like that. Asking for you. Dang. All right, whatever. We'll come back to it. And that. Well, I'm certainly not fast enough to do that. Which makes me think I will get faster at some point. Well, I guess downstairs we go. Into the depths. That's a lot of shit going on right there, and I don't know that I appreciate it. Well, something tells me I get swimmy monsters at some point. Fires. I guess it does. Nope, can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. What in the... Why are there 70 switches? Okay, so that swaps the first two. Swaps the last two. That swaps one of those. I think you keep assuming that I know how to do math, as if I know how to do math. Well, I guess I fixed the tower. So that's good, I think. Ugh, might as well go downstairs. These are level 23s. What am I doing? I am an idiot. Okay. I want you, and I want you. See if I can actually do a little bit of Ooh, I got chill with all of them, so I got the extra damage from that. But I'm gonna die. This is gonna kill me. What the fuck? Wow, this is just gonna be... Take the chance. Okay, all right, I got my criticals. Great. Let's bring back the Pupperino. Okay. Let's hit this with the Leaf Slash. And let's see. It's not gonna do great. Spectacular. Come on, criticals. Oh, thank God. Okay. At least that's one less thing that I have to deal with. Alright. We revive the Pupperino. We give it the old Slishity Slash. Ooh. Takes care of that. If I can survive. Wow, I'm shocked that it did that, and also very happy. Come on, critical hits. Just whatever. Just fucking. There. Just die. I mean, I survived. So, you know, that's good. Fine. What are you, level 23s? 22s. Sycophantom. Okay. Come on, critical hits. Yeah, boy. Okay. Got a good chance. Oh, God, so close. Could have done worse, could have done worse. I'm gonna give it yes! That was some serious damage and I appreciate that. Okay, that's okay. Yes, yes. More of that. Damn. That should do it. Perfect. Still has one. Yep. Okay. Avoids monster encounters. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, let's go upstairs and see what kind of shit show I have to deal with. like that. Hey, look at that. Something. Okay, can't go that way. Thanks to some saboteur. Sure, what the hell, let's go for it. Oh ho ho. Fuck it, we'll do it live. Excellent. Not bad. Let's see how bad this is gonna be. It's everybody. No. Oh. What the fuck? Some fire damage. In Final Fantasy, I forget. Are they Phoenix Tears or are they Phoenix Feathers? I never remember. Good lord. In Final Fantasy, I can never remember. Are they Phoenix Tears or are they Phoenix Feathers? I never... Phoenix Down. That's what it is. So essentially, a Phoenix Feather. Okay, I got this thingy. What are you, thingy? Okay, so you're just another rock lobster. All right, we're gonna try and see. God, they're all level 23. Fuck. Let's see how this goes. Aw, you motherfucker. Not bad. This isn't ideal, I gotta say. Wonder if this can stack. No, but it helped. Come on. That did not help very much. Okay. I guess five is one second. I don't know how to sit in chairs. I don't know how to breathe properly. I'm just a mess. Come on, stacking fire. Dang. No. I occasionally forget how to breathe air. Sitting here minding my own business and suddenly don't know how to breathe air anymore. It's the strangest thing. Let's get rid of one of these. If I could inhale my sweet tea, I'd be unstoppable. I'd be like a head in a jar in Futurama, except it wouldn't be like the head preserving liquid, it would just be sweet tea. Well, that wasn't awful, but also wasn't ideal either. Alright, let's go. Skills. Yeah, all right. Oh. That was way too slow. Let's see if I can do less shitty this time. And go. I did not, in fact, do less shitty that time. Nope. Did what I could. Fine. Not bad. All right, let's see. Ooh. Okay. Big bucks, no whammy. Ooh. All right. Okay, that was a lot better. Do this again. I will take the critical hit. Hope for Okay, all right, not bad. And kabooms. That was a considerably better round. Look at that. Nice. Nonsense is in here. Lots of walls to which they give the scritch-scrotch. I mean, that's good. Okay. This is goddamn ridiculous. If fuck is this, a Zelda game? I mean, sure, I guess. Pokemans. The mans that are pokey. That's, oh god, oh god. There's an angry unicorn. And I am not prepared for that. This is, that's the best I got. Do I got anything that can... No. Nothing will... Alright. If I can at least chill him out, that helps. Ooh, that hurts. Here's a fun question. What happens if I die? Because that's very much a distinct possibility here. Didn't mean to hit that one, but I guess I'll take it. One. Gotta tell ya, I'm not doing great. We got one of them mass potions still? No. I think you need that more than anybody does, friend. Critical hits. Yes, 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 yes. I got one of my Phoenix tears back. I don't think I'm ready for this, though. That is one angry-looking unicorn. I do not want to fight that Ponyta right now. Okay, what are my options here? So I can backtrack all the fuck way around. Or I can go for broke. Well, I guess I don't really have much of an option. Does that mean it's weak against poison? Weak to debuffs. Oh. Okay. Well. That's not terrible. I'm sure it will get worse. It's got weakness, which isn't terrible. Can I stack weakness? No, but I can take away its buff. I don't think I can stack chill either. No, okay. So this thing's just gonna try to wear me down is what it's gonna do. I think that's my problem. I think I got here a little earlier than I should have. Only a little, though. Like, I'm... only a little. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay, Rocky can take the hit. As well. Who's got what? It looks like everybody's basically is where they can be. I know it's weak, but I want the stacking, honestly. I wonder if I can stack any more on me. That, I'm okay with that. Alright, alright, alright. We can do this. We can do this. Stacked. Oh, that's sidekick I've got twice. Yep. So this battle is going on for fucking ever, but I'm not doing terrible, all things considered. So maybe one more round? Oh, Burb, no! You motherfucker, you killed my burb. You will now pay for your sins against Burb. Good battle? No. Terrible. But I won, and everybody leveled. Ooh, even me. All right, let's... here. Yeah, I like evasion. Lava rush. Effects of them. Oh. Good guy, Rocky. Yep. Okay, we all good? Everybody's good? Everybody's good? Good. Okay. Fuck it, we're grinding. It's grindy time. You? You and you. Boy's a little tanky and I didn't even know it. A power shift in my favor or not? Because that could go either very well for me or very poorly. And let me tell you how I think it's gonna go. It's not gonna be great. Ooh. We're fighting. We're fighting. Let's go. Oh. I immediately regret this decision. Burn him up. Ooh, I got everybody. Ooh, doggy. I have been kind of, I will admit, I have been kind of skipping battles here a little bit because I've honestly been afraid that I would fuck up, but, well, we see where that got me, and I think I have learned my lesson. Come on, stack some fire damage.
Yes!
Ooh! That wasn't terrible. Okay, first let's give Sweet Boy his new skill point. What is that? Oh yeah. Getting that one. Well, maybe not. Yeah, I think so. We got a tome 3, right? Perfect. The invisible, yeah, those are in. I'm curious about it. Well, something's not right there. Okay, let's move on. Come on, yeah, whatever's. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Not bad. I can take that hit. I guess I can take that hit too. Oof. Let's wear this one down. Do that. That takes care of two of them. Can you hit the bird? Yeah, that's fine. Bird's got plenty of health. Beautiful. Certainly not my worst round. All right. Come get some. Yeah. Yeah. Rawr. Rawr. Come on, chill them all, chill them all. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Okay, okay. Beautiful, bye. Bleeding damage. Oh, so close. Well, let's just punch him in the face. Stupid Snack Snack. That's what you get, Snack Snack. Okay. Now what? Okay. This feels kind of like when you're playing Metroid 2 for the Game Boy, where you have to keep bringing, what the hell are they? I guess it's like, are they cells or are you actually bringing Metroids? Yeah, I guess it is cells, isn't it? But I guess the point is, like, you have to bring all of this shit to, like, lower the, ooh, I got a reward box. To lower the lava levels to get to... Oh, I have several reward boxes. Ooh. Wait a minute. A steam golem? I don't have a steam golem. I don't have a steam golem! Alright, we're hatching a steam golem. Now I have a steam golem. Yes, I do have a cocoon. Why, yes, I do. I mean, I'd give it to you. I have a magma. I have a magma moth. So I don't need the cocoon. I would give it to you if I could. Okay, come on, Pupperino. What we got in here? Anything good? No, this doesn't look like anything good. Nope. All right, let's go. Yeah. Let's go, motherfuckers. We're gonna do this shit. Oh, is that how it's gonna be, huh? Yeah? All right, fine. Really? No crits? Come on. Ow. Yes, please water the plant. Okay, let's see. Ooh, what can we do? Nothing. Okay, well then. I guess I just gotta do what I gotta do. Criticals. That was several criticals, and I'm pleased. All right. I don't have much of a choice. Oh, yes. Okay, that was a really good turn. And that'll do it. Beautiful. Not terrible. Ooh. Let's look in my not a Pokedex. That is what that is. Hoo-hoo. That's you know what we're calling this? Isn't that how you spell it? I think so. Yeah. Yep, that's how you spell it. Okay. Joop. Ooh, hello, hidden room. Yeah, I can't get those yet. Wait, what's in the wall over here? Okay. Alright. You know, when it goes... What the fuck is that? I don't trust you for a hot fucking second. Oh no! I need Burb to the rescue. Thanks, Burb. Oh. Neat. Okay. Well, we're gonna fight you anyway. Yeah. Go ahead. Go ahead. Doing. This is my team. Yeah, boy. Man, we are, yeah. Fucking Chad over here. The cat. No? Okay. Fine. You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy. I believe in you, Meowkins. Damn. So close. Poison my boy. Sweet Rocky didn't do anything to anybody. Okay. You can fuck off. Thank you. There we go. Later. Don't care. That was a good battle. Gee, I wonder if there's another lever up there that will lower the water even more. There's no way to know. Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. No, you have to use the Pokeflute to wake up the Snorlax. Yes. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Excellent. Come on, criticals. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Boom, baby. Not bad. 1,000,000 points for everybody. All right, this monster deals 5% more damage against enemies with a health rating of 7 or higher. Damage is increased by 20% instead. Ooh. Yep. I need a good physical fire attack, and I'm gonna take that, because that's a hell of a good one. Let's see. I'll take extra crit damage. Wow. Okay. Yep. Meowkins could probably use the defense. Okay, that's everybody. Got us a reward box. There was a Strawsberry. Huh. Okay. Okay, now this is just getting too blatant. A sunstone required to evolve certain monsters. Like, come on. Yeah, let's go. What level are you? Perfect. Okay, I want... Oh, none of you like leaves, huh? Sure, whatever. Listen. This is just... ooh. Let's see if we can chill them out. Well, I chilled one of them out. Love that Pupperino heals whenever he does damage. He's a very good boy. Stop that. I don't know. If it's the right monster, it could be pretty awesome. You forced my hand on that, by the way. That was... I had no choice. I had to take the out. Listen, I'm getting there, okay? Come on, Lizel Foes. It's not that I don't believe in it, it's just... How do you say, not my style? But that was a good turn. That was a pretty goddamn good hit. I punch. Wow. Okay, that was a good one. Seriously? All right, let's see. Done. Nice. Oh. Well, hello. Well, looky here. Okay, so that's not bad. Slushy slice. Now, is there anything to slushy slice over here? No. Okay. Slice. Meow meow. Mog. Like gremlins? That's a gremlins. What does the cat do then? Yeah, see, like Gizmo. Oh, we have lit everybody up. That's one. Wait, so are they literally just supports? Because that's what it looks like they are. Okay, that was good. Yeah, it was. Ooh. I have to, like. That's right, don't get it wet either. Don't feed it after midnight, don't get it wet. Where am I headed? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh-ho! Wait, haven't I been here? I feel. Damn. Technically, you're right. Like, you're right. Technically, it's always after midnight. The way I kind of see it, though, is this. If I haven't been to bed yet, it's still the same day. So, for example, it's 9:34 p.m. Eastern right now. If I stay up for the next 4 hours and I'm up until 1:34 a.m., it's still Monday to me. I'm not going to do that because I have a presentation I have to give in the morning, but you get my point. Listen. No one knows. Don't pretend to know how time works. No one knows how time works. Fire damage. It's a big ball of wibbly wobbly, timey wimey stuff. It's exactly right. That'll do it. You are right, though. You are technically always after a midnight somewhere. Oh, by the way, I do have an ice blob. I named it Blobsicle, not to be confused with Blobbert. Oh, okay. Ooh. Well, that's good gravy. That was a hell of a hit. Okay, so it balances out. Okay. And that'll do it. Wow, did you see all of that extra damage? That was wild. And yet I still didn't get 5 stars. The whole system is just. Okay, all right. I like this team the way it is. Ooh, I ended up getting everybody anyway. I got distracted. I don't care. It's hilarious. We're gonna cut off our Magnemoth's wings and re-glue, put them together just with flex glue. All right, good night. Thanks for hanging out. Well, our roof apparently didn't work right when we bought the house. We just didn't find out about it until much later. Just still not happy about that. Seriously. What's up here? Oh, I still can't move that. Like that's not a heavy something, it's just in the way. I don't know. I kind of want to go over here and see what's up, but I can't yet. Oh, a diamond block. Well. I guess I'll burn that bridge when I get to it. Hey, let's go up the tower. What's over here? Anything good? No, nothing good. Let me guess, you lost. Yeah. Going up that way yet. I'm leveling first. What the fuck is that? Why is there a pipe? Is that where the old man from scene 24 lives? He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks every traveler three questions. Oh boy. The fish looks... Is it me or does the fish look different since he stole it? Oh my god, the sun is gonna shit on everything. Is the sun going nova? Is that what's happening right now? Oh, it's a dark sun now. Oh. That's how that works. Okay, dark sun, got it. Sure. Well, let's see how badly I do. Alright, let's start with... Okay, kind of where I expected. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Wow, that could have been really bad. But not. But it wasn't, and I'm very happy for that. Okay. Love to see that miss. All right. Fuck. Okay, well, this ain't great. Birds out. Fuck. I mean, I have no choice. I can't Phoenix tier anybody that's in my backup. So I am just... Damn it. Oh, that's also not good. Hmm. No. That's not how this is gonna go. Tell you that shit right now. Fuck you, I don't like you. Get out. And this is not going great. So a waste. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm very going to die. That's the round. Yeah. All right, we're gonna come back. Let's see where, yeah. Train up in the mountains a little bit, because that was pretty bad. Like, that was, I kind of fucked up pretty hard on that one. Level 20 I'll take. Yeah, I just, that was rough. That was really rough. I can get some critical hits. Oh, damn. Fuck, is a gemstone rain? That's wild to me. See if I can at least catch somebody with some fire. I've got a couple of them. And maybe I can chill them out. That'll work. Rocks fall, everyone dies. Pretty much. They just have to come up with a fancy name for it. Gemstone Rain. Fuck off.
There we go. Done. Alright, how was that? Sure. Okay. Let's go find those mini-tars. Or whatever the hell they are. Storm. Not bad. Gemstone rain. Scrooge McDuck has whenever he gets back from one of his adventures. It's Gemstone Rain. It's resist. Oh. Yeah, alright. Fuck it. There we go. Oh, so close. Wait, do I have one? I don't think I have one yet. Doesn't look like it. Look at the baby. You're just a baby. What's it do? Yep. We're riding it. Yee-haw. Dang. It's all right. I'll be able to eventually. Sure, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hard. Okay. Ooh, boy. Burning for everybody. Oh, I knew it. There we go. Did I get a Kitterino? I did get a Kitterino. Ooh. I like it for now. We'll leave it. Yeah. Joop, joop. The longest fucking bridge ever. Thank Jesus Christ, this bridge. Let's fucking go. I want you. I do have mount speed, which is much, much nicer. Wow, that's a hell of a hit. Man, I gotta use that boy more often. Jesus Christ. Let's get rid of the cat. Bad kitty. Beautiful. That was a good round. That was a very good round. Alright, I already went that way. Let's go. Look at all of that stuff. So much stuff. All right. And here comes the big one. Nice. That was a very acceptable round. Oh. All right. That's unusual. Usually that does like armor breaking to someone. Leave my pupperito alone. Not bad. Punch, punch. Yeah. That's not bad. That's not bad. Oh my god, I actually got that this time. No, I don't want to go that way. No, no, no. Yep, that's the way. Hey, look, there's a whole flock of them, or whatever. You don't like fire, huh? Well, I got bad news for you. No, we're gonna do... the thing that has multiple levels of healing. Now that's one. That's two. And that's three. And that's all three enemies too. Oh, so close. Oof. Did it just shake its ass at me? You bucket of shit. Oh. It shakes its ass at you. How dare it? Well, that was a hit. Beautiful. So close. Nice. Mm-hmm.
Oof. And gone. Awesome. So close. Wait, no, I want you, you, and you. Yeah. Hoo-hoo. Okay. Well, that takes care of that. All right. Let's do one more of these. This, I think I'm actually going to stick with what I got. That was one hell of a snowball. Nice. Ooh. Might actually move you up here. Now let's give everybody their points. Okay, everybody gets it. Yep. Yep. What's this? Yep. Yep. All right, let's go back here and see what kind of trouble I can get into. Oh yeah, that's... Huh. Come at me, bros. You? You and you. Just so much damage. Love it. Okay. What is this? Ooh, I didn't even notice I did that. But okay. 25x combo. 20x6. And that's 8. That's 15. Yeah, that's pretty good. All right. And that'll do it. I ain't mad at it. I know you're heading over here. Yeah. Actually, let's work my way backwards. No, you know what? I'm gonna do... That's 8. Okay. Wasn't a bad combo. All right. Oof. Okay, some armor breaking and a little bit of extra damage. Ooh, will this do it? It will. Victory. Nice.
See if we can break some armors. Good enough for me. For y'all. And there they go. Bye. Nope, don't want to go back up that way. This is better. I like this. Oh, we burned them too. Not bad. Okay. Okay. So if I do this right, the next hit that hits all of them should probably take care of this. If I do this right. Okay. Alright, that's fair. Well, this should be slashed. So close. Damn. I didn't think so. But that is what it is. not bad. All right, not a bad first round. Not great, but it'll help a little. There we go. Ooh. Yep, nope, can't do that yet. Okay, that's... though. Good enough. That was a hell of a hit, especially on that first one. Good round. Everybody's almost ready to level again too. Oh, I just didn't go down there. Fine with it, yep. Another 6-star one. I got 101% on execution. Don't even know how. don't know how that math works. Alright, almost leveled. What are you? Oh. Okay, that doesn't suck. There's just the three of them? So none of them like fire, huh? Well, then we will give them fire. Not ideal. Not terrible. All right, we got nice. Battle should level up my fella there. Oh yeah, I was trying to do this earlier. Good, I got that. All right, let's find one more battle to do. Perfect. This will do just fine. Yep, I think that'll be fine. Not bad. Not ideal. That'll do it. Beautiful. Okay, now let's go do everybody's skills. I'll take that. Just for Lockhart, I'll do that. One more, let's do. He is an attacky boy. All right, I think that's everybody. All right, let's. Mosey our way out of here. Ah, there are dragons. There be dragons here now. Yeah, we're gonna skip the dragons for now. We're gonna skedaddle. Actually, you know what? No. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop here and I'm gonna save right here next to the dragons. And that's it. We'll come back. Maybe, I know we'll definitely continue this on Friday. I might on Wednesday, or I might go back to Portia on Wednesday. Probably doing my time at Portia, just, kind of keep it balanced so I don't get too deep into this and kind of burn out on it. But, yeah, I think that'll do it for tonight. So thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. I will definitely be back on Wednesday, the same time, 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific, and maybe tomorrow night, don't know yet, but follow me on Twitter, my Twitter is up there, and that'll let you know when you can see me next. So, till then, take care, have a good night.